Hello everyone, I'm Pooja and you're watching Stay Charming. In today's video, I'm going to make this super stylish fish braid hairstyle. Without talking too much, let's get started with the tutorial. But before we start, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell button to get the notification of all the latest videos. So for this hairstyle, I have not done side parting, but I took small section from one side and then I divided it into two equal sections. Then I'm making fish braid. But there's a twist. I'm adding some more section like we add sections in fish braid hairstyle. Similarly, I'm adding some sections from both the sides in this fish braid hairstyle. You guys can follow me on Instagram and Twitter also. My Twitter and Instagram handles are Automate Pooja. Now bring all your hair on one side and make normal French braid. Now secure it with a rubber band. Now pull some hair from both the sides from your French braid to give it more voluminous and messy look the way I'm doing. And yeah, that's all, your hairstyle is ready. I hope you liked this video. If you really liked it, please press that like button. It means a lot to me. You can share this video with your friends. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, do it now and hit the bell button to get the notification of all the latest videos. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. Meet you next video. Till then, stay happy, stay charming. Bye bye, take care.